The $4.4 million makeover at Kekaulike Mall in Chinatown is underway. Renovations include new pavement, landscaping, stormwater management, and new lighting. Kekaulike Street will also be used as a staging area throughout the construction, and it will have restricted parking. The city says all businesses will be open during the project. Work will be done weekdays from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. It is expected to be completed in October.